Solve the equation, check the answer. X divided by 7 is equal to 8. So here we have the variable term isolated, but now we're dividing the variable by, in this case, 7. So to remove that division by 7, I will multiply the left-hand side by 7 and the right-hand side by 7. And so that yields x is equal to 7 times 8 is 56. Let's check our solution. Is 56 divided by 7 equal to 8? And yes, it is. 8 is equal to 8. Two-fifths h is equal to negative 12. The variable term is isolated, and we have the h being multiplied by two-fifths. To undo a multiplication, we divide. So I will divide by two-fifths both sides of the equation. This isolates the variable h. Now on the right-hand side, remember, when we divide by a fraction, we commonly learn to multiply by the reciprocal of that fraction. And so we have negative 12, and well, let me think of that 12 as a 12 over 1. Negative 12 times 5 halves. I can reduce between the 12 and the 2, leaving a 6 and a 1. And so that leaves h is equal to negative 30. Let's check our solution. Is 2/5 of negative 30 equal to negative 12? Well, thinking of that negative 30 as a 30 over 1, I can reduce between the 5 and the 30 by a factor of 5, leaving a 1 and a 6. And 2 times negative 6 is negative 12, and that is equal to negative 12. So h equals negative 30 is the solution.